King Aland the 12th, by channeling the power of souls, brought unprecedented prosperity to his northern kingdom of Boletaria. That is, until the colorless deep fog swept across the land. Boletaria was cut off from the outside world, and those who dared penetrate the deep fog never returned. But Valarfax of the Royal Twin Fangs broke free from the fog and told the world of Boletaria's plight. That the old King Alant had aroused the Old One, the great beast below the Nexus, from its eternal slumber, and that a colorless fog had swept in, unleashing terrible demons. The demons hunt down men and claim their souls. Those who lose their souls also lose their minds. The mad attack the sane, and chaos reigns. Valarfax spoke of the enticing power of the demon souls. Each time a demon claims a human soul, the demon's own soul is invigorated by the life force. And the power of a mature demon soul is beyond human imagination. The legend spread quickly. Mighty warriors were drawn to the accursed land. But none have returned. Bjor of the Twin Fangs. Yurt the Silent Chief. Sage Urbane. Skurver the Wanderer. The sixth Saint Astraea and her knight Garl Vinland. And Sage Frake the Visionary. The colorless deep fog slowly creeps beyond Boletaria's borders. Humankind faces a slow and steady extinction. The deep fog will eventually swallow all lands near and far. But Boletaria has one final hope. A lone warrior who has braved the baneful fog. Has the land found its savior? Or have the demons found a new slave?
大家好，欢迎收睇 Demon Souls。 我今次呢将这个系列呢改名叫做始源。为什么叫始源呢？因为嚟緊 Demon Souls 的 Remake 就终于都出了嘛。我本身都没想过真的要拍这个Demon Souls 的舊版的，因為呢一來就想在這個 Demon Souls Remake 之前呢就出個舊的 gameplay 給大家看看，原來 Demon Souls 舊作就是這樣玩的另外都想給大家在這個 gameplay 裡面比較一下呢，原來這個始源系列作品即是沒有 Demon Souls 就沒有 Dark Souls， 沒有 Bloodborne， 沒有所有 Soul Series 的東西。咁啊，藉住呢個 gameplay 咧，俾大家去對比一下。其實因為 Demon Souls 裡面有好多嘅場景啊，好多嘅 mechanics 咧喺 Dark Souls 啊，又或者 Bloodborne 嗰度咧有重現翻嘅。咁啊，所以咧呢只 game 咧就正正就係 Soulspawn 系列嘅始源遊戲啊。所以咧我就都真係拍一次俾大家睇。咁啊，今次咧呢個 starting 咧就會玩呢個流浪者嘅，咁因為咧我好中意 Demon Souls 嗰個彎刀嗰個 move set 啊，咁所以咧今次就可能會玩文字標嘅，咁我再慢慢決定。如果大家投票會有其他標想我玩咧，我都會玩俾大家睇嘅。咁啊，你申報先，今次依個 gameplay 咧就唔係新手向嘅 gameplay 嚟噶啦，咁啊，因為有裡面有好多嘢咧，我 suppose 大家係睇咗我嘅舊作品先至去睇依個系列嘅。咁如果你真係冇睇過我嘅舊作品嘅話咧，建議大家去睇 Dark Souls 1-3 啦、Bloodborne 啦同埋隻狼等等嘅系列咧，會對靈魂系列會有一個概念嘅。咁我哋事不宜遲，即刻開始啦。咁大家頭先睇一開始嗰個 cutscenes 咧，其實佢嗰個 Demon Souls 個故事咧係比 Dark Souls 講得更加之直白。咁啊，你會睇到佢嗰個故事大綱其實個背景咧都係 好 Dark Souls 嘅味道，因為始終佢係始源作品啦。其實佢只不過係將即係 Dark Souls 係將 Demon Souls 嘅一啲字眼融合咗成為一隻新嘅作品咁樣，成日都係咁樣諗。好啦，正式開始啦，前往獅之神殿嘅旅途。咁咧，我哋今集咧就係序章嚟嘅，玩嘅嘢咧全部都係一啲基礎教學模式，例如嗰啲咩舉盾啊、攻擊啊咁樣。咁呢度我就會好速攻噶啦。咁我 suppose 大家係玩曬。另外都要同大家講，我今次係玩 2K 畫質嘅 PC 版，咁就冇 60fps 嘅。咁就因為我喺校 setting 上面咧個 60fps 校極都有少少問題，所以咧就而家你見佢大概都係得3-40fps， 但係就保持到一個好穩定嘅遊玩嘅效率俾大家睇啦。咁我決定咗就咁樣拍嘅。咁但係大家玩起上嚟咧，可能會見到我嗰個人物動作同敵人啲動作係略得快一啲嘅，因為我校高咗個 hertz 數，但係佢嗰個模擬器咧好搞笑嘅。佢個 hertz 數高咗咧，就其實係純粹將隻 game 加速，咁啊隻 game 快咗，變相就拉高咗個 FPS 咁解嘅啫。咁要裝一個 patch 先至可以修正呢個加速問題，但係我就裝完嗰個 patch 之後，整嚟整去咧都唔知點解啲人係慢動作，所以我就放棄咗整啦。暫時用一個最穩定嘅速度嚟拍 gameplay 係最好。好啦，咁我哋呢一個位咧，我哋如果你有話睇嗰個 Demon Souls 嗰個 remake 嗰個 trailer 咧，呢一度咧佢係重現得好靚嘅。咁啊，呢度就我哋係直接咁樣碌落嚟啦，但係佢好似新版係有個欄杆之類咁嘅嘢。好啦，我哋正式開始啦。其實咧，佢嗰個故事咧都好鬼直接嘅，即係話俾你聽，有個老王叫醒咗嗰個遠古惡魔。咁然之後，依個遠古惡魔咧就原來有啲惡魔嘅子孫，佢哋咧就識得吸靈魂嘅喎。咁啊，越吸就越強大，啲人類根本冇辦法同鬥。你有冇覺得依啲咁嘅背景同 Dark Souls 其實都好似，只不過將嗰、那個火嗰樣嘢轉咗做惡魔咁解咯。好啦，咁啊，其實我真係玩得好快嘅依一度，因為都唔多講，其實都係。你玩耐咗都知道呢只 game 大概都系点玩噶啦，一个着重防守啲嘅一个黑怪游戏啦。咁啊，嗱，我玩咗咁多套嘢咧，其实咧始源嘅 Demon Souls 咧系会话俾你听咧，成个魂系列啊系比较着重防守，但系因为近代嘅作品系比较着重攻击，例如只狼啊、Bloodborne 啊等等嘅游戏咧，都会舍弃咗盾嘅。咁你回归原点咧，其实咧。呢、這個雖然你玩你見我玩得好進攻，因為我已經係有經驗啦。但係其實呢只 game 咧，佢都係叫你著重防守多啲，例如你係舉多啲盾打嘅，即係等敵人攻擊我先攻擊嘅。你肯俾啲背景俾我啊？例如等佢攻擊先啦，係佢死都唔攻擊喎，咁啊要破佢盾。嗱、啊，佢都係女嚟嘅。啊、破唔到佢盾，所以破到盾。哎呀，頭先嗰下我都唔夠精力。嗱，咁呢啲位轉雙持佢唔會彈到你刀啦。呢啲就係魂系基本原則啦，就係如果舉盾嘅敵人咧，你通常雙持嘅時候咧，彈刀機率會少咗好多啊。因為個力量 override 咗對方舉盾嗰個力量，你就會把劍穿過去嗰度。咁呢啲基本啊，即係二刀同埋雙手同單手，佢嗰個 mechanics 咧，其實早喺 Demon Souls 已經係做得好好。同埋你有冇發現咧，彎刀嗰個 move set 真係好鬼正啊！佢啲速度好快啊！我好中意佢揮刀咧，好鬼型喎嚇！我真係覺得幾型，好乾淨利落出刀。Okay.好啦，咁啊，好似差唔多打 boss 添啊，打得好鬼快。好，咁啊，有興趣嘅朋友，一系就買部 PS3， 然之後買隻 Demon Souls 嚟玩，一系就用其他方法。咁至於其他方法，我唔教大家啦。始終我咧，我都係堅持啊，支持大家去買正版嘅。所以我而家係為咗拍 gameplay， 用一個高啲嘅畫質玩俾大家睇先敢拍嘅，因為 PS3 嗰個畫質咧。就偏向有層好朦朧嘅嘢，蒙蔽你雙眼。好啦，咁你見到前面就已經係打 boss 啊。 非常之快手啊！擴散之兵 Vanguard 啊，其實呢只就是打立，都係收回同正嘅啫。哦，等佢起身咧，你打立氣。好耐冇玩過啲要控氣嘅 game 咧，同埋個重點係依個擴散天兵嗱，體大就弱谷嘅，體大弱谷嘅，因為論盡啊嘛，千祈咧就唔好同呢只嘢拉佢嚟打，依啲係打大怪嘅 game。OK， 基本原則，如果佢兜向牆咧，好久啊，依下啦。都唔使點碌添啊！大哥，係大鑊，好大鑊。呢個位打啲炎月草補得勁鬼少啊！落啲啊，大啲啊！lock 好个 lock， 再见 ，OK， 好，非常之速攻啊！我而家呢个玩法，因为其实最将冇乜体能嘅啫。如果你有经验咧，依个狂杀尖兵亦都唔会难到你，玩兜圈打法。好，咁其实如果你打输咗咧，佢会直接将你跳去狮子神殿嘅。咁如果你打赢咗咧，就会去到一个老恶魔嘅一个地方咧，送一啲强化装备俾你啦。好，嚟到呢个恶魔嘅祭坛，我哋迟啲都会同呢一只恶魔打嘅。咁详细嘅古仔咧，我因为始终我太耐冇拍 gameplay 啦，我都唔知道可唔可以一做到一心二用，即系一路打交，一路同大家倾嗰个剧情。我希望做到啦，我亦都要喺呢个 gameplay 里面做一啲资料搜集，先至可以同大家一路玩一路进行一啲解说。咁啊。頭兩集會講一講多啲依個遊戲嗰啲小細節咧，即係嗰啲基本機制啊。如果你真係有玩個 Dark Souls 咧，其實你會睇得出佢好多嘢都係即係 Dark Souls 繼承 Demon Souls 嘅，基本上可以話係一模一樣咁滯，只不過將個故事有個包裝咁樣。就算連場景咧有好多嘢咧 ，Dark Souls 咧都係喺 Demon Souls 嗰度揼出嚟。呢度咧就會。你作為一個冒險者的力量太小了，鏡頭一轉我們就已經來到這個獅子神殿。你看到它整個感覺呢，是比較傾向 Dark Souls 3嗰一隻神殿式嘅，咁因為 Dark Souls 1全嗰只以前就狂野啲啦，但係你見到佢嗰、那個環狀設計啊，一個圓形 circle 嘅設計咧 ，Dark Souls 3咧應該就有參考過 Demon Souls 嘅場景啦，因為佢又係上樓梯行上去一個螺旋結構咁樣啦。This is the Nexus. It holds together the northern land of Boletaria.我哋前面呢位就係綠色防火女。But each of the five archstones will connect to another. 你已經死亡，如今只有靈魂被囚禁喺獅子神殿，已經無法喺呢座神殿裡面逃走。不過奪取惡魔嘅靈魂之後，或許能夠再度奪取呢個活生生嘅肉體。咁咧，其實 Demon Souls 咧喺咁多隻作品裏面咧，佢嗰個任務要求係最 hardcore 嘅，因為佢係有關乎到生同死嘅一樣嘢。如果你喺嗰個版圖度死咗咧，你嘅血量最大數量就會扣咗一半，而且會俾惡魔奪咗靈魂。咁你見到我左上角個血量咧，係因為啱啱俾只惡魔打死咗，就扣咗一半嘅血量上限。咁我而家就入咗一個。被吸走靈魂，即叫做遊魂的狀態啦。 咁我哋要藉住去夺取嗰啲恶魔嘅力量嚟到吸翻嗰啲灵魂翻嚟嘅。咁所以咧，我哋喺个嗰、那个 status 嗰度咧，有个 world tendency， 有个叫世界倾向嘅嘢咧，就系讲紧一个白世界同埋黑世界嘅。咁我喺下一集咧会再慢慢同大家讲解。咁你见到呢个祭祀场啊，祭祀场添，呢、這个蝎之神殿同呢个 Dark Souls 3嘅全火祭祀场系咪？非常之似咧，因為始源啊嘛，點解個系列叫做始源就係、是、因為佢真係好多嘢都係嚟自 Demon Souls。好啦，咁你見到呢個就係好明顯就係灰心哥啦。
Well, you slipped through the fissure too, did you? You came for Demon Souls, or to save this land and be remembered as a hero? Hunting for demons?Try one of the archstones. Now go. That is why you came, is it not? To this accursed volatile.
哦，咦，佢讲讲下，突然间停。
You came for demons. We're welcome.
咁总之佢就要叫我，其实佢都系呢个灰心哥喺咁多代都系噶啦。佢会做一个引路人角色，即系如果你唔知点行咧，你问下佢，佢会大概话俾你听个方向，就叫你去卜冲卜。碰觸啲拱心石咧，去唔同嘅版圖進行唔同嘅惡魔嘅狩獵。咁啊，即係依個 Demon Souls 就採用依個關卡式設計啦。咁就同往後嘅靈魂系列嗰個版圖係略略有啲唔同咁樣嘅。咁啊，用個傳送嘅方法嚟到攻略唔同嘅地方咁樣。咁我哋嚟緊下一集咧，就會攻略依、這個矮依、這個小國王，小國國王即係帕雷塔尼亞嗰個地方咧，攻略第一隻惡魔噶啦。咁然後你會見到有啲略咧介紹，因為有個鐵像賣嘢噶啦。
But ends Baldwin.
有卑微活出色嘅鐵像啦。咁其實佢就係扮演住 Demon Souls 安德烈啦。
Trade with your soul。
咁同埋頭先我哋咧就拎咗啲礦石嘅，咁我哋圓月刀咧就可以進行一個強化啦，因為當係我哋打贏頭先只礦山尖兵嘅一個獎勵啦。咁我哋執咗有三個鋭石碎片咧，就可以將嗰、那個。圓月刀咧進行一個加一嘅強化，咁佢有分依個鋭石同埋硬石嘅。咁我哋鋭石，佢今次 Demon Souls 唔係今次 Demon Souls 呢個自古以嚟嘅 Demon Souls 咧，佢嗰個裝備咧就有分依個敏捷武器同埋依個力量武器等等嘅。咁硬石咧就可以強化一啲力量系嘅武器，例如斧啊、錘啊等等。而嗰、那個頭先我用嗰個鋭石咧，就可以進行一啲敏捷武器嘅強化。咁頭先就已經升咗呢個敏捷武器嘅強化啦。
I'm stockpile Thomas。
我儲藏嘅 Thomas。
When the scourge came, I didn't know what hit me. When I came, my wife and daughter fell victim to the demons. But I would be worthless in battle. At the very least, I hope to lend my assistance to you. I would be happy to lighten your load and...
咁然後咧，因為佢有依個負重系統呢一樣嘢，咁所以咧，通常啊，如果你啲嘢咧唔用嘅話，我建議你咧俾佢擺喺度儲存咗先。如果唔係你個人咧係好容易負重嘅。咁啊，另外就講翻頭先世界傾向呢一樣嘢咧，對於我哋喺依一個蝎之神殿咧，喺蝎之神殿嘅死亡或者生還都好啦，係唔會影響。其他地方嗰個世界傾向，咁啊，而家就咁講好複雜，陣間我哋下一集咧再同大家打嘅時候咧就會講解得全面少少。咁我哋今集咧就嚟到呢度啦。咁中意嘅朋友記得俾 like， 未睇過依個系列嘅朋友咧，建議大家睇埋其他啦 ，share 俾你嘅朋友仔，另外撳翻個鐘仔，每晚10點有機會直播。好，再見咁多位，拜拜。